I am going to explain the procedure for the estimation of available chlorine in bleaching powder sample. Available chlorine in bleaching powder is the chlorine liberated by the bleaching powder. It is the number of grams of chlorine released by 100 grams of bleaching powder. Bleaching powder is calcium hypochlorite. The amount of chlorine present in bleaching powder is around 30%. Bleaching powder absorbs water and releases chlorine, and hence the actual amount of chlorine present in bleaching powder is lesser than this value. It is important to note that bleaching powder is a commonly used disinfectant. Coming to the principle, bleaching powder on treatment of acetic acid releases chlorine. When excess of potassium iodide is added, iodine is liberated, and the liberated iodine is titrated against sodium thiosulfate. By knowing the volume of sodium thiosulfate solution and normality of sodium thiosulfate solution, we can calculate the available chlorine in bleaching powder. The reaction that occurred or given here, bleaching powder reacts with acetic acid liberating chlorine. Chlorine reacts with potassium iodide liberating iodine. The liberated iodine is titrated against sodium thiosulfate. By knowing the volume of sodium thiosulfate, we can calculate the amount of chlorine released from the bleaching powder. Titration 1 is standardization of sodium thiosulfate solution. Standard potassium hydrochloride solution versus sodium thiosulfate solution. 20 ml of potassium hydrochloride solution is taken in the molecular mass, 10 ml of dilute sulfuric acid is added, and 10 ml of potassium hydrochloride solution is added. The solution is titrated against sodium thiosulfate solution taken in the liquid. When the solution becomes pale yellow in color, starch indicator is added. So when starch indicator is added, you will get blue color. So the whole solution will turn blue in color and the titration is continued. So the end point is the disappearance of blue color. So volume of bicarbonate solution is 20 ml. Normality of bicarbonate solution is 0.1 hour. Volume of sodium thiosulfate solution is this important value. Normality of sodium thiosulfate solution is calculated. The second titration is between bleaching powder solution and sodium thiosulfate. 2.3 gram of bleaching powder is dissolved in distilled water in 100 ml standard mass. From this, 20 ml of the solution is taken in a molecular mass, 10 ml of acetic acid is added, and 10 ml of potassium hydrochloride is added. The solution is titrated against sodium thiosulfate solution taken in the liquid. When the solution becomes pale yellow in color, starch indicator is added and the titration is continued till the end point, which is disappearance of blue color. So when starch indicator is added, you get a color like this, and the titration is continued, the end point is disappearance of blue color. So volume of sodium thiosulfate solution is the important value. Normality of sodium thiosulfate solution is from the previous titration, and volume of bleaching powder is 20 ml. Normality of bleaching powder solution is calculated. So once the normality of chlorine solution is known, the amount of chlorine in 100 ml solution can be calculated. So normality into equivalent by 10, that gives the amount of chlorine present in 100 ml solution. So that is the amount of chlorine present in 2.5 grams of bleaching powder. So the amount of chlorine in 100 grams of bleaching powder can be calculated as W100 2.5. So this is the amount of chlorine present in bleaching powder. Thank you.